names are growing longer, the list is growing longer, and if you just keep on living, you might discover that your name will be on that list at one time or another. So let's pray, y'all. Let's pray for each other. Let's pray for Zion. As you come to the altar, bring your cares, bring your concerns, because we have a friend in Jesus. What a friend he is. What a friend he is. You can tell all about your troubles, all about your trials. Find comfort in Jesus Christ. Let us remember to keep in mind, keep in prayer, the chairman of our Deacon Board, Deacon David Coulter and his wife, Sister Curly Coulter, who are continuing their recuperation and homing. We want to lift up all of those who are on our list, those who are in convalescent homes. We want to keep in prayer.
Thank you, Lord.
for your son, whose heart bled and died on the cross, God, over 2,000 years ago. And Lord, we thank you for him, for the sacrifice that he made, the Father, on one Friday evening. We thank you for him, Lord, for forgiveness of all of our sins. So much.
Yes.
We thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Father and family, everyone that's gathered around your altar this morning.
Yes.
We thank you for this annual education day, Lord.
All right.
For realizing that sometimes the mountains get high.
Yes.
Sometimes the valley gets low.
Yes.
But you're able to fix it.
Yes.
Lord, we ask you to fix it right now.
Pray this prayer in Jesus' name.